What's up, guys? I'm Just a Gamer, and I'm back with Wulong Fallen Dynasty. This is a game I've been really looking forward to. We played the final demo on stream, and that save data actually carried over to the main game, which I will be continuing on from. But yeah, so this is me playing the demo at the time, but it actually is the first two levels of the game. So yeah, I'm really liking this game so far, and it's been a while since I played the first demo, so like it took me a while to get back into the groove of things, but I got there. I got there. But yeah, if you're enjoying anything I'm doing, please leave a like or comment down below. I'd appreciate any and all feedback. Subscribe. I'm streaming on Twitch, so please consider following me there at twitch.tv/justagamerinc, all together one word, or you could click the link below. But yeah, enough of me talking. Let's get into it. I wonder, since this can transfer your save, do they let you create your character? Just wondering, just something I'm wondering. Oh, this is the little story trailer we saw.
Elixir. The secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
Oh my god, that just gave me Unimusha vibes so bad.
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Are you gonna save us with the elixir?
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
Him helping, they do let you create your character. I knew it. I figured because if they transfers over to the full game, they have to let you create your character. Oh man. Yeah, I'm gonna be a guy. Oh, this is gonna take a while. This is gonna take a while. I don't know why I spent so much time on this. It's never gonna come up. There's never gonna be anything. But, whatever. I like it. Even though it looks ridiculous, I like it. Yeah.
After all this time, my wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart.
Did he just take my sword? Oh man, this is gonna... Oh god, I completely am forgetting how to play this game.
Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. If we can climb past that watchtower. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you.
We're not deflecting, dodging quickly. Almost missed that because I thought that was the way to go. How do you sneak up on people that...
If we lower that, it might serve as a platform.
Or cut.
Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you.
Oh, God. Kill myself just to be sure. Nothing. Thank you. Oh shoot. Try that again. Nope, one more time.
The yellow turbans were mostly peasants who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder.
Hello? I guess he's just some random dude. Not an NPC. The notes say. Documents? Inventory? Abla found the shrine in the mountain village. It appears to be written by a yellow turban bandit. The latter half is missing. The azure heaven is dead, the yellow heaven must rise. In the year of wood rat, let there be prosperity for all. The great sage mentor enlightens us all. To usher in yellow heaven, sacrifices must be offered. As many as we can, as many as we can. Okay. Question it. Which way are we supposed to go?
It's collapsed. We shall have to find another way around.
I'm assuming that's the way. So what's this way?
Share a jade as a sign of their bond. It is even said that those bearing strong chi will be able to harness the great power residing within the jades.
My God, I can't believe that dickhead got me. Okay, I'm pissed now. Where are these bitches at? What the? Get out of here with that nonsense. Get your ass revenge complete. I can't believe I died to that. I'm so angry at myself. Wait, so is this?
In truth, I ended up in this village after.
Oh, that is the way to go? Shit. Look. Then what's back this way?
Worked for the government. Passed away. And I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day I can find them, and we can be together once more. How have such worldly things found their way here?
Oh. Yeah, I'm not ready for that.
I sense that something valuable lies around here.
That's the beginning of the game, isn't it? I'm pretty sure this is the starter area. Pretty sure. Oh, frickin' A.
Find peace, I take it? Your reaction tells me all.
I can't get out of here.
I hope my family is still alive and well. Wherever they are.
Woo! Oh god. Go, run. Run. Woo! Oh, he chases you down. He's like, no, I want you. He chases you down. Oh my god. Okay, level up, baby. Dang it, in my mind, I can't remember what the weapons I used were. Was it wood? And metal? No, was it? Wizardry spells. Where are the wizardry spells? Lightning ball.
I'm sure a person of your caliber shall have little difficulty mastering wizardry spells.
Now let's go back and see if we can kill that tiger thing. Oh, he saw me? Oh. That was rough. That was rough.
Far, but it's not over yet. Ah, yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks.
Again, wish there was a map.
Shall find out soon enough.
All right. Oh, that's that way. So is there a way to unlock that shortcut, I wonder?
That would be the leader of this unit. A formidable opponent, no doubt. Victory. I hope that everyone who escaped the brutality has gotten to safety now.
What do I get, though? It says I get a reward, so let's do it. It says I get a reward, so let us do it. Yeah. Okay. Item. Crossbow corral. Blah blah blah. Blah. Holy crap, this thing gets heavy. We don't have this ability yet, guys. Glorious victory. Yeah, Victorial. Proceed. I'm assuming my reward is I get to keep the bow and all that stuff. That's what I'm guessing. No, I don't. Okay, I am so utterly confused by this, but whatever. That's a freaking bummer. Alright, so continuing that way goes to the story. My top thing is only level 10, so. I want to fucking... This is not going to end well. I can already feel it in my bones. Oh, come on. That was bullshit. Damn, I'm trying to back away and it's not letting me. Baby. The loot was definitely not worth it. Only freaking a yellow turban theme a bobber.
I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Oh, boss time.
Dogs of the Hard Court, are you? Any who oppose us? Know only the end of our blades.
This is the same guy from the cave.
Like the vermin you are.
Be ready for anything.
Of course. Oh my god, I keep... No, but I'm so close. Oh god, come on. There we go. That one was so close. Is he gonna transform here?
What is that power? I, General of Man, brother of the great sage mentor.
He does.
I shall not betray my brother's trust.
Wow. So it's the same boss, just a different arena. Oh my god, I'm gonna feel so angry that I can't remember this fight.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. I have no health! Damn, that sucks. Okay, so the same boss. Oh my god. Oh god, no! My god, I was right there. Oh, damn. All right, phase one down. Man, this is rough with only three little healing things. I'm positive in the first demo, you had way more healing. Oh god. Down to one health. Oh, okay, it goes to a cutscene. Okay, I gotta turn off hats.
Very well. Now, the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die! Eve Long, every bit as strong as the rumors say. Mm-hmm.
Well, that sucks.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
I was about to say, the title screen should be coming up. Alright. Clear data for encounter chapter of the demo successfully saved. Claim your clear reward in the final game by carrying over this data to the retail version and accessing deliveries via the battle flag menu. Game settings. Yeah, let's just hide. Yeah, there we go. There. I'd rather see my pretty face. Unless it's a super cool helmet, then I'll turn it back on. Tiger seal. Why? Recruit, co-op, travel. A new battlefield is available. So I can either, I can go back to that one. Then, okay. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. Right, level up. I'm pretty sure water was one of the ones I was doing, but I can't remember. But again, it was funny that I, like, they didn't. So that whole time, I just had to build up to my gauge to get the dragon to trigger the cutscene. But in the first demo, we actually killed that guy. Oh boy. Can I stealth this? No, I can't. Oh god. Oh, he. Come on, game. Nonsense, he was able to hit me from behind like, oh shit, okay.
Out of the way.
I could have taken him.
It's Zhao Yun!
Run for your lives!
The corporal, he's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded.
I could have taken him.
Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me?
You say that, but I'm wearing the yellow turban armor. Like, how did he know I'm a militia guy. If I'm
wearing the yellow turban armor. I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The yellow turbans have control of Mount Gongsun. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.
Alright, before you do anything else, let's explore this area a bit. Okay. Everything else looks empty. Nothing to be gained, it looks like. Alright, let's go. Oh! Enemies that defeat players on the battlefield may appear in a bit of blah blah blah. Vengeance targets, did the details, blah blah blah. Offer a use of the Dragon Cure Pot. Your morale and raise, I will offer you the Dragon Cure Pot. Ah, it just raises your morale, but you lose a little health thing. You've been avenged, buddy. You've been avenged. I lose? Why'd I lose that morale? I wonder why I lost that morale. Okay. So I came up that way, there's an item down. We came up from. So let's go back up and do sneak attack on one of these fools here. Right, who has the higher level? You do. There we go. That done.
Our scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy, but have not returned. I came to rescue them, but have no clues as to their whereabouts.
I can open that way. Oh, did I finally pick up a ranged weapon? Yes, I did. Oh, God, no. All right, sorry about that. Things went a little crazy, but we're back. Just equipped some stuff, but didn't go anywhere. But this looks like the way to go. So, let us go back this way. See what's up here. Oh, it's a shortcut we haven't activated yet. Got it. Okay.
So starved they couldn't possibly have fought back. The yellow turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition. Yeah.
Yellow turban bandit garb. Anything back here? That doesn't look like it. Oh, Well, that's just a quick way up. Did I not equip? Put my sword? I did. Yeah, I hear with that. Oh, dude, thank you. So, went up that way. This is basically just a shortcut to get through this faster. Okay. Hold off on that. Followers share their spirit. Perform a fatal strike on one of them to reduce their spirit gauge. The stronger the enemy bound to a spirit conjunction, the more spirit gauge will be reduced. What? So, go for the lesser number? I did not understand that at all. Nice. All right, so I found that. Oh, come on. Do not tell me I'm gonna not be able to get this. There we go. He just ran past that spear guy. Hilarious. Come on. Leather. Iron sword level 2. Meteor shower. I lose. Here. Behind them. Arrows. There's an item down there. But I think we should try sneaking up on these guys first. I didn't see that guy. I don't think I can afford to.
We must take down their leader to gain control of the situation. Let us go together. My ally. That was quite a mighty blow to that. I would not wish to be able to have that. That said, we may be able to turn it against them.
Groovy.
This will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale.
One steel. Cool. Alright. I'll take that. What a dick.
We will need to be careful here.
I grow increasingly concerned for our scouts.
This is a race against time.
Damn it! Oh my god, I can't. Oh. I keep mistiming your stupid attack. That's the way to go, so.
This is a fearsome enemy here. We shouldn't get in over our heads. Let's consider falling back.
Oh, wow. How fearsome is fearsome? He's a 14. Oh man, part of me wants to go for it right now. But another part of me is like, don't do it. You have 6,000 little souls. Let's listen to him. Let's fall back for now. Let's find a spot I can use my souls at, and then we'll try to go back for him.
We will have to make a stand here.
Oh, never mind. We're at the boss already, or this boss. Shit,
this
on me.
This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, that's just heartbreaking. I last 2 seconds because I keep mistiming that. Oh my god, that was so stupid of me. Get out of my face. Oh. Get out of here.
You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion wore a smile as he departed this life. Falling on the field of battle, I was unsure of what I ought do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Jilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward! We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen!
Don't turn off the demo yet, please. Keep going. Oh, thank God. We already know that. We know that. Oh, thank God. Okay.
I had not expected demons to be among them. This could become even more difficult. Nonetheless, we will not back down. Yeah.
Two levels. Water. don't know. I don't. Okay. Actually, what's my... of hammers and stuff that I don't use. Very nice.
I don't believe you're from around here, are you? Well, it's a world of chaos out there these days, wherever you go. Without a weapon you can rely on, you're practically a dead man walking. Sorry, where are my manners? I'm a traveling blacksmith.
Oh.
Name's Jusha. I'm out here trying to hone my craft, hoping to master it one day. Have a look at my work, if you please. I'm sure you'll find something that catches your eye.
Well...
The county office, fallen to ruin, now serves the Yellow Turbans as a base. It mirrors the state of our empire with uncanny accuracy.
Not right here. Here it was.
Yeah.
this would have been where my allies and the people.
Ooh, you have obtained an item that ability. Oh! Wait, do I have to? I have to go to my. Ah, you have to use it to actually. Ooh, one of those guys again. Okay. Totally biffed that. Where are you fighting? Oh, there's somebody up there. hilarious. What is that? Give these to a certain person to receive a corresponding reward. Okay. Good to know. Parallels are always good. Sucks, because I was at 17, I think, and I dropped down to 14. Jesus. Why is it not highlighting? Dick.
To be something valuable around here.
No, I... Gosh darn it. Gotta came through here. Who knows about him?
An excellent find. Be sure to put it to use.
Now I'm trying to think. I only have one health left. One hit almost took me out.
Yeah.
Execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Find somewhere safe.
Oh, this is gonna be go poorly. What I meant to do, but whatever. Oh god, I couldn't. Victory, bitch.
With this victory, we move a step closer to peace.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should thank.
My name is Hong Jing, and I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
I missed? What? There it was. Oh, I did miss a big one somewhere. Is that the one I missed? Did I never get that one up there? Yeah, I don't think I ever did. I think you're the one I missed. Can't believe I missed both of those. They were right there in front of me the whole time. I messed that up.
Our alliance is unmatched. Across the land.
Totally messed that up.
I have never felt better. The enemy shall taste my full force. Feel your pulse quickening. You will soon see why. Just make sure that you are ready.
I've messed this up. Oh God, that was terrible. Oh God. Oh, I'm dead.
With this victory,
I did terrible that time. Closer to totally peace. Biffed it. That was it again. But yeah, oh my god, I totally missed that. Oh, that second time. I did way better the first time around. Oh my god. But yeah, awesome demo. Can't wait to play the full game. Alright guys, that's it for this video of my Wulong playthrough. Yeah, the first two chapters, which were the demo, really good. It, again, took me a while to get back into the groove of things. That tiger seriously messed me up. And then the boss, again, it's just so surprising seeing that boss that we played, like, fought against in the demo so much in this different area. And, like, the way we even killed him, like, is different. So it's just, like, I don't know. Either way, game is fantastic. Really having a blast. But if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like or comment down below. I'd appreciate any and all feedback. Subscribe. I'm streaming on Twitch, so please consider following me there at twitch.tv/justagamerinc, all together one word, or you can click link below. But yeah, thanks for watching, and until next time, take care and have a good game.